Nope, you thought. Look, like this guy. Hey, you were just walking along, right? Ha! Nope! This is Twitch beating Yoko's VOD down. Like, nope! Ay, Dios mío! And that's Yoko on the side. Ay, Dios mío! Ay, Dios mío! And Twitch is just stomping all over his VOD with the mute boots. Yeah. And then he just runs away. And just, he's like, bye, VOD! Stay muted! I fucking can't even, dude. I fucking can't even. Toss a coin to your streamer. Oh, viewers of plenty. Oh, viewers of plenty.
No viewers for you.
Oh, yeah, I got tons of viewers. I got the best viewers, too. They're awesome. Each one of these viewers is worth like 2,000 of the other viewers. They're the best. They're the best. They're
my favorite viewers. You will love them, too. Viewers, check out comedypipe.com if you want to see a real stream. I'm not streaming right now.
Dude, that was some good.
8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
That was some good.
We go live on thecomedypipe.com. Who are you? Who the fuck killed me? Oh, it's you, dude.
I'm Fallaboo. I'm Fallaboo.
It's 3B.
Yeah, dude. You're too funny, bro. Good impressions.
That's awesome.
Take care, man.
I'm high-fiving you right now.
Oh, I'm totally. I'm coming back with a high five right there. Bam. Get it to me.
I got it. I totally got it.
Totally got it. That's the way we're going to tell the story.
I'm recording, but I'm not streaming.
I'm streaming right now. Take care. Man, I jumped at you from the roof of that other house, dude. That was so GG, bro.
I heard your footsteps. I'm like, fuck, dude. Nice.
GG, man. Bud. Yes, sir. Oh, that was funny. That was funny. All in it to win it. Let's go. All right. And other
fuck people. You, bitch, motherfucker, блядь. Пидорас, блядь. Культур жож, блядь. Сука.
Oh, I can't even. Oh. All right. So, like, that's So what the funny thing to me right there is that, like, I appreciate that guy. He took the time to try to talk shit to me in my own native language today. I just started the game. I'm like 2 minutes in, but I spent a lot of time derping around with the physics and stuff. So far, it's pretty good, though. And the hand tracking works perfectly. Yeah! Get some! Mulling it up here in Beat Saber, live mixed reality. Get it? For somebody to raid here in a minute, if none of my friends are streaming, we're gonna find somebody with low viewers. And we'll drop a raid on him. I invite you to come and hang out with me in somebody else's stream. I plan to chill out there for a little while, have a good time, relax a little bit, chat. We'll have some good time, some laughs with somebody, another streamer, show some support. I like to spread the wealth. I feel very wealthy right now with everybody in my stream. Let's go share that. Let's go take some of this awesome energy to somebody else. Oh, we got them biddies. We shake them titties for them biddies around here. Thank you, Domi. Oh, I tried that for your biddies. Oh, that was for you, babe. That was for you. That was for you, Domi Ray. Thank you. We shake them titties for them bitties around here. What's up? We're gonna perfect it. Here it comes. Here it comes again. Here it comes again. Guns look good, feel good. Music is cool. It feels awesome to feel like I am running through this scene, just murdering faceless people. They don't even matter. Their lives mean nothing. I kill them to the beat for entertainment. Are you not entertained? Oh, double kill. GG.
I'm making sure we can't get these back. By the way, the shotguns, the delay between shooting a shotgun and a sniper is exactly the same.
Oh, nice. You can land them both at the same time.
Exactly.
1 minute remaining.
All right, I'm protecting the flag. I'm camping the flag. Come get it. Totally spawn killing him right now. Get the flag. Oh, damn it. I was on fire. GG. GG. They ended me. They totally ended my kill streak. But I feel like I would have called in a chopper if this was Call of Duty.
One minute remaining.
Ah, I killed so many of them, and they just keep coming. Did y'all see that? Like, there's like an infinite supply of them. I just keep killing them over and over again. Can't get in there, though. Can't get in there. Oh, I haven't even been sprinting. Because you gotta click in the thumbstick. I didn't know that. We all jumped. That is totally the age-old questions. If one of your friends jumped off a bridge, would you do the same? Yes, we totally would.
Red flag dropped.
We would.
Exactly, we would. My friend's not jumping off a bridge by himself. I got his back, ride or die. Let's get this.
Let's go.
Right, we should try. I haven't even tried just throwing my grenades in there.
Yeah.
You know what? I'm gonna throw this grenade over them mountains over there. See if I get a kill with it.
Is that your grenade?
That was my grenade. And I did get a kill with it! What's up? God,
yeah!
Oh, that's gonna be a clip. That is definitely a clip.